This is JSA TV and JSA Podcast, the newsroom for telecom and data center professionals. We are coming on at you on location at MetroConnect 2020 in beautiful Miami, Florida. And I'm here with my old friend now, Mr. Keith Olsen. Keith is the chairman and CEO for vXchnge. Keith, welcome again to JSA TV.
Thank you, Dean, and good morning to you. And really appreciate JSA and yourself allowing us to speak about our company.
You bet. So on that note, why don't you tell our viewers a little bit about vXchnge?
So vXchnge is a relatively young company when we compare ourselves to our very competent and capable competitors. So we operate in 14 cities, so markets across the United States, and we're an infrastructure provider, right? We provide infrastructure so that companies, carriers, service providers can land their technologies in a secure environment to be able to conduct their business. That's what we do. It's a very simple model. It's elegant in the fashion on the way we deliver it. And it's really the choreography of a lot of capabilities into a single service.
Very good. So let's talk about a new partnership. You recently announced a partnership with Tier4 Advisors in your channel, but they came to you for a very specific reason, I'm sure. Why don't you talk to our viewers a little bit about that partnership and why ultimately you're working with Tier4 Advisors?
Sure. So Tier4, it's interesting. Tier4 represents a number of different data center providers. What they looked at us was where our footprints are, where our data centers and markets are. So they have a lot of competencies to be able to market, sell, and support clients. And they looked at our geographies and said, this fits our capabilities. For vXchnge, what it means to us is we have a very capable partner that understands the nuances of infrastructure and what it means to enterprises and providers and service providers. And it's really an extension of the way that we go to market. We have a very hybrid, multi-dimensional go-to-market strategy. When you think about any business, I call this discipline roots to revenue, right? There's revenue out in the markets. And then we look at our business partners and they range. We have many different types, whether it be AT&T, NI, which is now they've productized the vXchnge portfolio of data centers as their own, whether it be CenturyLink, a recent agreement where they're doing the same to complement the 6 tera footprints, and it'd be how Cogent goes to market, where we're their overlay data center specialist that Dave Schaefer and I were able to execute to a number of partners, like integrators, resellers, software implementers, and really, if you take a look, a number of our customers are MSPs, right? Because they look and say, we're the green mat in the Lego blocks. Right. And then they build it into Star Wars and capabilities and Pirates Coves for the client. And when we think about all the hybridization that's going on, all the complexities for the end user, we're able to bring together a lot of talent, capability and service capacities to be able to solve requirements and needs of many businesses.
Yeah, and those many businesses and many partners and current, new and old customers, they can't stop talking about you. And I say this seriously, it's probably not a month goes by where I don't read something from one of your partners where they hold you in such regard. There's a lot being said about you by other people. So why don't you talk to our viewers a little bit about why that's happening?
Well, first of all, it's very humbling.
It's true.
It's very humbling. I mean, I listen to some of the video testimonials, and every time I watch them a lot, right? They build me up, early Monday morning. I watch a couple of those. It starts me off to a great week. But all kidding aside, it's really earned by the men and women of vXchnge. They're maniacally focused on servicing the customer. Anyone can put infrastructure in place. Not everyone can choreograph it into a lifeline service. And that's what our folks do. And rather than us speaking about it, because it's kind of boring, it's certainly biased, which we should be. It's when our customers say it, it echoes and it's magnified. It's like dropping a pebble in a bubble and watching those rings, build out. And I couldn't be more proud of what our people do for our customers. And then the way our customers allow us to help us get our message out to the marketplace. And it's driven by people, capabilities, right? And the services that we provide.
Yeah, well, it's working, Keith. I'm hearing a lot about that. So
well, thank you.
Yeah,
thank
very
you.
Good, very good. So, all right. So, what's next? What can our viewers expect to see or hear from vXchnge over the next quarter?
Well, momentum has been picking up.
Yeah.
Right. 2019, we sold 2.5 times the number of new logos than we did in 18. We've re-engineered and revitalized some of our selling capacities, adding more sales capacities, more partner capacities, and more partner capabilities within our product set. The magic sauce for us is this platform called Insight. Now, a number of our competitors have capabilities, and they call it a portal. And I frown when my sales and marketing teams call it a portal, because it's really a data analytics platform that allows our customers to use it for compliance needs, right? Reducing risks, planning new launches, being able to monitor. It's a pane of glass into our data center and their deployment, ranging from asset, access and egress. I mean, every component of the way that they would be right next to their deployment. Remember, in the beginning, colocation, right, was used by the telcos for placing switches inside their central offices.
Yeah.
I think colocation is actually a misnomer for what we do and many of our competitors, because it's no longer just network switching gear. It's the people's business that are deploying their assets and their brands in our site.
Yeah.
And Insight really is a huge, huge driver in differentiation, because quite frankly, without differentiation, we wouldn't exist. We have great competitors. And so how do we compete is with things like Insight. If you listen to the way our customers speak about it, some of them said publicly, you should spin this off as a separate company. That's how powerful. These are the likes of Dun & Bradstreet, FedEx, SAP, a myriad. Now, to the community, like our business partners, it becomes a billable good for them, because now they have an incremental managed service that is tied to infrastructure management, which they didn't have as a capability before. And it extends their gross profit capability to the business partner community. So we're very proud. It's constant enhancements. 8.0 version is being released in the next couple of days. You can get it on iTunes, right? You can buy it on the application. It's portable on your phone, on your tablet, on your laptop. And the myriad of uses, whether it be risk and compliance for the healthcare center,
right,
whether it be network engineers, whether it be product managers watching the growth within their portfolio or the new deployments in new markets, this is what we did. And we understood this a number of years ago, and we brought in some expertise to be able to build it, control it, and deploy it.
Keith, it is always a pleasure having you. And thank you, viewers, for watching JSA TV. We'll see you soon, and happy networking.